Hello everybody, my name is Robin0928 and welcome back to My Little Robin Reviewing is... Wait a minute, this isn't My Little Robin Reviewing is Magic. This is a Patreon update. Yes, I've added some brand new rewards to the Patreon page, and I figured I should actually tell you guys what I'm offering for Patreon, because I really didn't do that in the last video. So I'm going to cover all the older rewards, and now the new rewards that go up to $55. For $1, you get your name before every episode of My Little Robin. For $5, you get a song cover, and yes, you get to pick what it is. For $10, I will print out your name and add it to the wall. For $15, I will review any episode from Friendship is Magic that I haven't covered before. For $20, I will analyze a completely different show that you request. It will be a brief overview and not an in-depth look at each episode. For $25, I will review any episode of any show you guys want me to. For $30, it'll be a personal thank you video, thanking you personally that I will email to you. For $35, get your name mentioned in the show. I'll be putting everyone over $35 names into an episode where I go full on Smosh and list everybody who supports the show with my voice. For $40, you get a personalized doodle from me. I'm not a good artist, but I will let everybody who wants to donate this much get a personalized hand-drawn image from me, and I'll even sign it for you. That does require a shipping address, though. For $45, you get a walk-on cameo in your content. I'll come in and say a few lines on your video. You get to have a little bit of Robin0928 in your own show. For $50, you get a walk-on cameo on My Little Robin Reviews Magic. I'll let you come into an episode, give a few lines in the review, and have a good time. For $55, you get a personalized Robin Photoshop print. Like the hand-drawn images, I will make you a high-quality custom image of your OC with mine somewhere doing something or rather, and I'll send it to you with a physical copy as well as a digital print, and that also requires a shipping address, like the doodles. So, yes, what does Patreon money go to? Patreon literally goes to having me be able to do more cool stuff in live action, having me able to do bigger episodes, having the episodes be made faster. It's just how I can keep myself going. My name's Robin0928, and I will have to get back to editing the Steven Universe episode, and I'll see you guys later.
If I could begin to be half of what you think of me, I could do about anything. I could even learn how to love. When I see the way you act, wondering when I'm coming back, I could do about anything.